My first memory of the place is actually not all that long ago in the comparison things, but Celeric winning the Gold Cup. He was owned by a great friend of mine's dad, who's now training in America, Tom Morley's father. Jake owned a share of him. And Tom had been telling us for weeks that they were going to win the Gold Cup. And somehow, in mist and murk and through rain, Pat Edry managed to weave his way through the fields, and we all won what we felt like it was a fortune at the time.